Alright, hey, how's everybody doing? Welcome back to the Mark Shapiro Music Channel. And I really appreciate that. I cannot even believe how many people have checked out some of these episodes. And I really appreciate it. I hope you guys have learned something from this. And I'm starting to kind of figure out maybe what people are liking, what I can do better. But we're just rolling with it. So today I just wanted to do something even a little more different. I have a couple gigs coming up. And I need a small little rig that's going to be portable, quick and easy, yet give me the sounds that I need. So I just put this little pedal board together and I'm psyched about it. It has the mini volume pedal, the EP booster, Crybaby Wah, Tube Screamer TS9, OCD pedal by Fulltone. And my boss? DD5 that I've had for years and years, and then the Line 6 M5. So it all works good on this little pedal train pedal board, and it gives me all the sounds I need. Got the Les Paul here. You know, we're gonna be asked to do some jazz stuff, so have to have that. Like a jazzy kind of sound. We're gonna have to have like a bluesy kind of sound for your general shuffle. That just Les Paul middle pickup, just a little bit of the EP booster to fatten it up. Here's without it, here's with it. It allows you to get more control out of the volume knobs. So you can turn everything down a little bit. It just makes it sound a little bit fuller. And the EP, of course, stands for Echoplex. So yeah, I've got that. And then I've got the Tube Screamer to just, you know, that's just singing. Get back to the back pickup. I've really been getting into both pickups lately because it's just warmer, a little softer, a little thinner, and it just kind of, in the mix, it makes a difference. This sound will cover like easily 70% of the songs we do, because if you know, but you gotta have a alternative. And in guitar world, for the most part, 90% is either the Fender sound or the Marshall sound. So the Tube Screamer in a sense reminds me of a Fender sound, of a small amp cranked. So when you need to have a different sound, because some things are fundamentally different, then this is where this OCD pedal just seems to always sound great. Ooh. great for, I don't have it really set up that loud, but it's good for if you're gonna do like a, you know, a melodic solo, you know, there's parts of course, but if you're gonna do, you know, very cool. And then of course the wah-wah. Okay, so there's just about everything. The only other thing left is this line 6 M5, which just has every known effect to mankind. So I think I'm prepared for everything that I'll run into this weekend. Please feel free to leave a comment. What do they say? Like, share, and something else. Tag, share, follow. So thank you once again. We'll see you next time. I'll give you the full gig report and let you know what happened. And thank you once again for listening and coming back to the Mark Shapiro Music Channel. All right. See you next time.